things are going to get a bit bumpy from here. Now, where we need to be is in that forest there. This one now. Once we get close, start recording again. And here we are, down the hill. And you can actually get through there. Let's turn this. Yes, you can actually get think of where you go in from here. There's actually a path. Where is that path? Was that that far down? I better go and check. Something up on the top of that hill over there. Okay. into here. Path's been blocked off probably because of this. Ooh. Ended up beyond the fence. I have videoed these before, but the footage was unusable. There's actually codes on the back of these bins. There's one. CO3. And the trees there. Have we already gone? I think we may have gone past it. Hang on. We shouldn't have gone right, we should have carried on this way. Said we shouldn't have gone right. That's somewhere else. That links up to Gedling Country Park, I think. Right. This is where we need to be. Should have bought a rope, really, for... Oh, there's no way. Right. I'm going to go down. And then I'm going to stop the video when I'm down. And then I can go back up and help. Ooh. Right. Ooh. glad I wore these boots. Woohoo! Right. So I'm on the ground. Right. You probably see the super zoom there. Super zoom. I'm gonna stop it there. Well, Nadir, let's hope that this works. Starting to get dark now, although it's always going to look a bit dark and here we have a stolen and burnt out car from probably the 80s. What is it? Anybody know? There's identifying features. Very small exhaust. Onward. Oh, it's starting to get a bit cold now. Drainage water, cutouts, some pigeons have been massacred. Gate of hell. Forward to the gates of hell. Gus was here. Well, that lock's doing a lot of use. Just like magic, we're in. Somehow a fire extinguisher appears to be here. All right, let's get inside and then we'll stop it and then we'll start again when we've got the torch on. The beam there that came from that hole there. Another beam runs across. It's there, look. I hope this is clear because my eyes are. And there's another piece of the beam's just snapped off. I can imagine they're going to do something to block this up soon. Right, so we're ready. Forward. I got, where's my camera? Put that on it as well, and that'll give it a bit of extra. Well, there's plenty of old bit serve. What is that? Part of an old shopping trolley. It doesn't seem as wet. Oh, look at that. Didn't notice that before. There's a big wooden archway there. Oh, bat. Did you see the bat? Can you see the bat? It's just floating. You never see. It'll be on the video footage, probably. Zoo. Yeah, it's a lot drier than it was when I came a couple of weeks ago. A hell of a lot drier. Yeah, it was absolutely soaking in here. So it was absolutely soaking. It took me ages to get down here because I was dodging all the rain from that was coming from the roof. Well, it's not, well, I suppose it is rain. And there is millions, I would have thought. Oh, watch out on the floor. It's a bit muddy there. Would have thought it would have been just mud. If you just walk in, just try and keep not walk into it. Plenty of old bricks. Anybody need any old bricks? Just keep in the middle. Most of the sludge is at the edge, generally in the middle. It's, are they wood? No, they're not, are they? They're steel bands. Try and keep the roof up because of all the weight of Plains Road on top of it. Just watch it here where I am. There's like someone's put a mat down. There's not a lot of other places that you can really walk. Just got to try and jump from there to the mat to this bit here, which is a bit drier. With a big floodlight, really. bit wet. Oh, it's getting a bit wet now. It's not really that bad. It's getting a bit wet now. Just watch out, it's getting a bit wet on the floor. You might have to, when you get to this bit, go to the left, because this bit's not as muddy. But then try and go back on it, because oh, look at that, oh, look how clear that is. Somebody's put some pennies in here, look. No way, somebody's made a little, oh, I haven't got any change. Look, someone's put some coins in there. Even, what is it actually? Is it coins or is it monopoly money? I wish I had some change. I don't think I have. Oh, wow. Well, I'll have to think about it next time. I ain't got to change. Have a look at this here. Look, in there, on the floor, somebody's put coins.
What, someone's whistling?
Yeah. I haven't got any change, or I'd stick some 1p in it or 2p. Well, I've got 50p's and a pound, but I'm not putting them in there because someone will just take them, won't they? Seems to be getting a bit clearer in here, but it might be just my eyes. What's up? Why aren't you recording anymore? Still recording on this one. Right now, try another picture as I'm lighting it up. Mind you, I should stop this and do a part two. How long has this been? Oh, it's only been running for 11 minutes. Onwards. Did you take any pictures of the coins? You'll have to do them on the way back. No coins in that one. Just watch out here, the floor's getting a bit choppy. I do apologise for the video quality, stabilisation. Like a light, a proper light pointing forward. Well, I know that the end, well, partially the end, is 525 because I came in here not long ago. All very muddy here, keep to the middle. View. A big pile of landfill that's been dropped through the a hatch. Looks like it's been dropped out of an aeroplane. And here we are at the end of the beginning. Old wheelbarrows, So to see whether yes, they have. This is not something, what's that? Darts, what's that say? Darts technology. Ha. What's that then? Probably dates. I'm hovering, I feel like shesh. Harrow. Try to go through this big pile of soil. So I tried to go through before. How far does that go through before it? Now there's a, I don't know how far it goes on for. But as you can see, we're at the roof line where these metal bands are. So I think it may be time to go back. Entertaining or something to watch. I realise now why my back was hurting. I'm king of the tunnel. Aha! What's that? On the floor. A CR32. How is there a CR32 in this tunnel? It's like something that's come from another world. Oh, garbage mountain. Well, I hope. Suppose if you could climb up there, you'd get a castle to look at this. The human garbage of people. Back of an old CRT. Hey? It's all right, I'm coming out now. That's it. I've been up onto the top of the soil. to see there you go. Thanks for watching. The only thing of any real interest I've found in this tunnel that could be something original is this. I've just pulled it up. It was laying sideways. I've got a feeling it looks like some kind of stop sign or something. I thought it might be an axle. Somebody might know. And knock it back down again. This is how it was. Any ideas? Seems to be quite smooth. I think it's a some kind of stop sign that's been knocked down or something, but maybe somebody else knows.